Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to create a coming soon page in Squarespace. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to Admin It. So from your main menu, go to design and select lock screen and click on change layout. And from this list you can select any layout, but I prefer to select this last one, so click on select. Okay, now we need to customize this layout, so click on save and go back from here and click on branding and text. And you can add here your logo by selecting this logo option, or you can add a text logo. So I'm going to add a text logo here. And now I'm going to changing the headline. Also you can add a body text here and click on save. And now click on media, and from here you can add images to the background, or you can add a video to a background. And select style, and now you can change background color, page border, password. So this was how we can create a coming soon page in Squarespace. If you think to see more Squarespace videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to Admin It. Thank you for watching.